that I want to communicate. And this is in the Teaching Babies Better video, and this is something that I really just started emphasizing with all my parenting teachers. That wasn't in the Parent Me video. As good as it is, it wasn't in there. But one of the things that I found that eliminated probably 90% of the crying in class is doing what I'm doing now. And that's you the expert. You the expert, swim the child to the parent, or do the dolphin to do the parent, versus them doing it to you. Now, the reason is because the security isn't mom. Now, the mistake that the teacher could still make is, this is first day of class, she doesn't know me, and if I hold her for any length of time, she's going to start, mommy, mommy, mommy. So, you can't make that mistake. What you got to do is tell mom, all right, we're gonna do dolphin dips. I'm gonna have Maggie swim to you. All right, take her. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and you go. And she sees that she's going in the direction of mom. And that, it was unreal to me, the difference that that made. If I had mom on the first day of class try to do that to me, the child's not scared. They're not crying because they're scared to do the exercise. I mean, maybe they're not sure yet, but they're scared because there's some bearded guy that they've never seen before. And those are real anxieties. And you can be the prettiest, most motherly looking, the bond is mom. That's safety. The security and the bond and the is a mom, the safety is a mom. And so you want to get them, boom, 1, 2, 3, and you go to mom. And then, you know, over a couple classes or two, there, you know, you can take your time with it. But then again, the second reason I want to be doing it, I want my teachers to be doing this skill, is because we'll do it right. You won't submerge them when they're breathing water and not ready and that type of thing. And we're not dunking them like the parents want to learn to push them under. And what's the purpose? What's the purpose of pushing a child underwater? Does Michael Phelps? Does Michael